Alright, part 7 of Let's Play Sonic the Hedgehog and the Sega Mega Drive. So, let's go! And we'll start there with Spring Yard Zone. And like I said before, I didn't get the cartridge version of the game. Because I got with the Sega Mega Drive and I didn't get Sonic 1, so sadly though. So I'm going to use an Sega Mega Drive Ultimate Collection, as I previously said. Because they're saving. Oh! Oh yeah, 50 rings to get special stage. Yeah. And all the way up. Oh! What the hell am I going? Let's slow down and restart the level. I hate doing this. I'm gonna keep my rings. I used a spin attack, my mistake. There we go. I have to be careful. Oh, for God's sake. I want to keep my rings because I need to save up for this special stage. The final special stage. Save these rings. Of course, when I collect it all. Oh. Oh, what? Oh, you son of a pig. Sorry, guys, I just load by accidentally. Let's try again. There we go. 3 minutes, not bad. For God's sake. Oh! God. Come on, not had fun. This is my least favorite level. By collecting 50 rings. Getting called those. I And I need to go slow for this distance. Whoa. No! There I go! Okay. Alright, let's save the game data. And this is the final special stage. And it's all grey colour. And it's quite difficult actually, because you need to focus with the tilting table things. Oh, come on. I've had enough. Make sure you need to focus the tilting table. If you don't press the chaos symbol, you will fail. Yes! I got them all.